Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com. Jimmy Smith along with head coach Monté Ross after the Bracket Buster game. The win for the Hens, 68-64 over Hampton. First, coach, we'll start with that. It's an unfamiliar opponent, and you guys are on a tear. So how did you prepare for a team that you haven't seen or only got to see on a DVD?
Well, we did. We had limited views of them. But, you know, for us, it's about the game. And I didn't think that we played the game well. We had 16 turnovers. We gave up 15 offensive rebounds. We did some things that are uncharacteristic of us. But one of the things I said to the guys in the locker room is, you know, in the month of February, it's about finding a way to win the game. But we'll have to play much better as we go forward.
Coach Darren Pelham, one of their leading scorers, he made SportsCenter last week. There was a lot riding on him. He comes out of the gate. He scores 13 in the first half. You hold him to 5 in the second. Your team defensively made a big stand in that second frame.
You know, I thought defensively we were sharp. I thought we did a good job. And we know that he's going to be a guy that's going to get off because he shoots so many shots. And, you know, holding him to 18 points on 20 shots was a good job. And I thought Devon did a really, really good job on him when we had him on him.
And the other defensive mark of today was the block number that has fallen. Spencer Dunkley's block, career block mark of 197 is no more. It belongs to Jamel Higgins, who is just a junior. Talk about his ability to erase shots and what he means down there in the low post.
Tell you what, he hides a whole lot of deficiencies, a whole lot of things. When we mess up on the perimeter, he's there to really pick us up and make sure that we can still do what we're supposed to do. And I'm so happy for him that he's able to be recognized like that. And you know, I'm happy he's on our team because he's a cover up for us on a lot of things that we mess up on.
Coach, 6 wins in a row. That's the most since 2001 when you guys ran 7 in a row. What's up with this team? Why are they playing so good right now when it counts?
Well, you know, the month of February we always talked about is our month, and our guys are playing with a lot of confidence. You know, sans this effort this afternoon, but you know, they are. We're playing with a lot of confidence, and we're playing defense. Even so, on those nights when our offense isn't that good, we still find a way because of our defensive efforts.
Well, Coach, I'm going to have to let you go, but thank you very much for your time. Congratulations on the win. We'll keep it going against Towson.
Okay, thanks, Jim.
It's head coach Monté Ross. Jarvis Threatt finishes with 14 points tonight, and he's standing by with Tim Donnelly.
Thanks, Jimmy. I'm here alongside the reigning CAA Rookie of the Week, Jarvis Threatt. Jarvis, another big scoring night, 14 points. Talk a little bit about the scoring tear you've been on the past couple games.
Well, you know, I'm just trying to stay aggressive. You know, I realize that whether it's my shot or driving, you know, I'm just trying to really stay aggressive and keep getting to the free throw line. It seems to be working.
Scoring off the bench has kind of become your role. How do you feel about that, being that spark off the bench?
Whatever the team needs me to do, whether it's come off the bench or whether it's start, you know. You know, and most of the time I'm in the game in the end, so, you know, that's really what matters.
And moving towards your team goal, being a Bracket Busters game, this was a chance for the nation to see you, a chance to play an unfamiliar opponent. How is it preparing for a game like this?
It's a little different, you know, stepping out of our zone in the CAA, but we just go at every game, you know, the same way. So really just come out, play defense, you know, and we came away with the win.
And most importantly, you did come away with the win. A 4-point win, six consecutive. Your team's on a roll. How's that feel?
It feels great, you know. It just gives us a lot of confidence knowing that the CAA tournament is near, so hopefully we can string some wins together and maybe make a run in there.
Thanks, Jarvis. Jarvis finishes with 14 points and 4 rebounds. Check out the Hens this Wednesday as they play Towson on ESPN3 at 7 o'clock. For Jimmy Smith, head coach Monté Ross, Jarvis Threatt, I'm Tim Donnelly. Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com.